Watch this video because it's bad.
Real niggas all day, 24/7. Y'all mean?
Yeah, this shit with no effort. Nigga, all one time, man, supporting the homie Cuz for his video shoot. It's Cookie Head 4, Cuz. Come holler the real nigga, Cuz, one time. Yeah, check it out. 4 nigga, Cuz. Real shit.
Legendary, man. We up in here. We always around. You know what I'm talking about? You see the shirt, say? You know what I'm talking about?
Oh shit.
On my hood, that's a dude. You got wrecked. You know what I'm talking about?
Step.
For combat, whatever you gonna do, you gotta go straight to it.
That nigga right there wasn't no joke.
You know what I'm talking about?
That little Bruce, is that Bruce Lee?
Down, man, no matter what, every day, man.
From 4 to 9, 11 a day, my nigga. That's all I know.
Chills on the beat.
To have it bad, grew up bugging your niggas hustling to get some cash. Sunny days, pull the whips out and shine the wheels. Fresh dress, smelling good, mean sex appeal. Always kept a hammer with me for the silent hate. Bullets flying your direction, guess I sealed your fate. Fantastic Four was the shit, and I'm not talking movies. Evo, Flip, Pedo, and yours truly. Closeness, so if you cross them, then you cross me. Ain't with that pillow talking, I was taught to keep it G. Remain solid, always think. Drastic measures, never act on filled with emotions, gotta keep it level. Time passed, homies gone, that was just a few. Stay in the clouds, in my zone, it's a perfect view. Started rough from the jump, trying to make it better. Polished gem, I've been found shining any weather.
This is how they do, man. It's money transfer. We in Omaha bread. This ain't no New York, this ain't no LA. But we definitely got some shit going on down here, and ain't nobody gonna disrespect this shit.
Come on down.
This the
what you wanna do? Come on down.
This shit is real over here.
Real nigga out right here, cuz. Oh my hood, what's cracking, cuz? Yeah, she wake us, real life, my nigga.
Show the
real life, cuz. Straight from Dago, cuz. To the Midwest, cuz. What's happening, my nigga? We out here, cuz.
No
real
faking.
Shit, my nigga. Camden Crip, cuz. What's up?
No faking.
Yeah.
Y'all know what it is, man.
Ain't no faking out here, man.
What's up, nigga?
Come on, motherfucker.
Yeah, it's real, man. You see what the backdrop look like.
Coming first, man.
Real niggas behind you, man. That's how you do it, nigga. You understand? That's how you do it.
Shit real in the field. You know what I'm saying? It's another beautiful day, man.
How long you been doing this rapping shit, man? I seen some old footage.
I've been doing this shit so long, man. Listen, I don't know. Shit is in my genetics, though, man. I come from musicians. My dad is a musician. His dad, you know what I'm saying? I think he indulged in it. You know, being my little brother, we was kids, man. We used to have boom boxes and shit. The little boom boxes you see on the old videos, walking down the street. Yeah, that's what we had. One right here, another one right here. One had the instrumental, playing the instrumental, and then this one we have record. It's a mic on this one, so the mic taking the instrumental and our voice. Boom, that's how we had our first tapes. You know what I'm saying?
Way back, man.
That shit back in the 90s, man. That shit is way long ago. But this shit easy. And plus the shit we've been through thus far, you know, gives us our own story to tell. Individualize ourselves. But you know what I'm saying? We gotta get this money. Money Transfer came out. I don't know who said it, but nigga, Money Transfer, once it came out in that conversation, it was over with. We took it from there. We started getting shirts made. It just started becoming a lifestyle, man.
So I heard that y'all got like a little slogan or something like that. You know, what do Money Transfers mean?
Fuck out my transactions. Money is never important to your motherfucking life, nigga.